Now that salvaging is live, can you salvage the Javelin wreck on Daymark? Unfortunately, not.